Outraged tonight after a 23-year-old man is shot and killed by officers outside an illegal gambling establishment in San Bernardino, and the entire incident caught on video.
Police say they were responding to reports of an armed man when they encountered Robert Adams. KTLA's Kimberly Cheng reports from San Bernardino.
His family is calling for justice. They say he was running for his life when he was shot by officers. Meanwhile, San Bernardino's police chief is asking the public to withhold judgment while they continue to gather facts and evidence.
You must be here to protect and serve us. That's why you're here. But you're killing us. You're killing us.
Orly Harris Estes says her family is heartbroken after police shot and killed her great-nephew, 23-year-old Robert Adams, in San Bernardino Saturday evening. This video circulating online is causing outrage, and his family is demanding justice. You can see Adams in a parking lot in the 400 block of West Highland Street when officers drive up in an unmarked vehicle. One of the officers opens fire as Adams is seen running away before collapsing.
He's only 23 years old. Just barely starting out his life. He was no threat to them at all, sir. He was no threat to them.
But police have a different version. In a news release, police say the officers from San Bernardino's Specialized Investigations Unit were conducting surveillance after they received information that a black man with a gun was in the parking lot of an illegal gambling business. According to police, Adams pulled a gun from his waistband and walked toward the officer's car. Police say the uniformed officers got out of the unmarked car and attempted to give verbal commands, but Adams ran away, still carrying the gun, and one of the officers opened fire. These two images were released by the police department. One shows Adams and is labeled enhanced image of Adams with gun. The other shows a gun that police say was recovered at the scene, loaded and with a bullet in the chamber. San Bernardino's police chief asked the public to withhold judgment until all the facts are available. Estes says this is a nightmare for her and her family. They're grieving and trying to process it all.
What if it was their family? How would they feel this morning? Don't they know we're grieving? We're grieving behind this because that shouldn't happen. That shouldn't ever happen to him. And this why the black men have so mistrust in the police, because they don't know the good ones from the bad ones.
The family's attorney, Ben Crump, released a statement that said in part, quote, "It's unbelievable that another black family has to bury their child due to police shooting first and asking questions later. Robert never had a chance to explain himself." Crump is calling for San Bernardino police to release body cam footage to the family and public. The family and their attorneys are planning to speak publicly tomorrow. In San Bernardino, Kimberly Cheng, KTLA 5 News.